Deborah that Triple H was going to win the Royal Rumble?
Oh, it was
well,
something.
I don't think so. Oh, I know so. Oh, I'm going to shoot you something. Don't you dare.
These two women, you got to wonder just how their husbands, Triple H and Stone Cold, are reacting to this moment here and now.
Yeah, what's the game and the rattlesnake thinking? I don't know what they're thinking, Gail, but I know what I'm thinking right now. That's what we've been doing, guys.
How you doing? Good to see you.
Trish, you too.
The women's champion here, ladies and gentlemen, to provide some commentary. You know, King's available, but that's another story.
Yeah, I'm available.
We'll talk about that later.
Whoa!
Face Trish this Sunday at the Royal Rumble for the WWF Women's Championship.
Are you nervous? Are you excited?
You look nervous and excited.
Oh.
I'm
gonna face on Sunday. Yeah. I am nervous and excited. I can't even stand up right now. I'm so excited.
Because a young lady that certainly has tried in earnest to make herself noticed, almost seemingly obsessed to become the WWF Women's Champion. But Jackie's another one that has certainly paid her
dues.
Oh,
look at this. I call Jazz the puppy party pooper.
Come on, Jazz. Get it out of the corner.
You know how many people were excited about that great t-shirt contest?
I know you were excited, King.
I was really
I was
excited.
A little angry.
Oh, something about Jackie. Right. Jackie got the cover and got a near fall. The winner of this match will meet Trish in 6 days on pay-per-view at the Royal Rumble.
Oh, yeah. Are you going to give them some satisfaction in there, Trish?
Yeah, I mean, either one. I'll tell you, I faced Jackie before. That's a handful, all right. And
she's a handful, all right. But don't sell yourself short. You're quite a handful yourself.
And nobody there for Jazz on that exchange. That. And Jackie, those long black tights on, hammering away. Jackie from right here in Dallas. Over 16,000 fans summing up the American Airlines Arena here in Dallas. And what a night it would be for Jackie to beat Jazz and earn the right to meet Trish at the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, welcome the challenge, either one.
I guarantee you, Trish, whomever it may be, it's not going to be easy.
Well, I know that, you know, but I want to go out there and defend as I can.
Fisherman Buster. And that's it.
Uh-oh. Okay. You know what this means, Dr. Trish? Wait a minute. Hold it. Hold it.
Wait just a second. Hey, come on.
Yes, come on.
You're talking about a hellcat. Somebody got restrained his head. Jazz has earned the opportunity. And this woman is dangerous. It's